Hey people, it's Ruben from Hard Yakka Horticulture here. Just wait a second. Just brush cutting a fence line out at Woongarra. And an issue I've seen around this part of town is along the fence lines on the nature strip, you get mats of cooch like that, and then you get banner grass growing up around it like that. And line heads don't cut through it at all. So I've put the blade on the brush cutter and I'm going to slash through it, and I'll pass this to my customer who's volunteered to or offered to film. So yeah, I'll get into it.
Is that finish it or?
Are you still filming?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, cool. Yeah, just wanted to highlight something. Yeah, commissioners come up and fence lines in this area and how to solve it. So, yeah. Thanks, Tom. Bye.